right, coming up next, we get to this middleweight bout between Vitor Belfort and Vanderlei Silva.
Oh, yeah. I got some sriracha from Trader Joe's the other day. It's good, but it tastes like a little bit off, but it's still tasty, so I'm lying. Nah, like, it tastes like, I don't know how to describe it. Come on, oh my god.
Try to establish that jab. Oh, straight right. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the tone.
Good series of punches by him there. He has been busy throughout.
He's doing it.
Oh, the ground and pound shots continue. Oh.
Gets caught with that punch, he'd be wise to get those hands up. All right, so he continues
little
to use his
play action sprint. I was trying to go to Adams, but he fell.
I mean, just right away,
and then I seen Devontae just busting open. I was like, all right, I gotta go to Devontae.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
He's in trouble. He's getting loose.
Oh, you're a grappler now, huh, Vitor? You're a grappler.
Come on! Oh! Ryan. Ryan, you know that was for me.
Alright, so he postures up here and now figures to rain down some ground strikes.
Yeah, the ground and pound would be a plenty from this position.
He's going for the rear naked choke now.
Hey, did you see that onside? I did that shit perfectly. Oh man.
He got it done. Absolutely. He finishes his opponent by way of submission. All right, let's take a look back at the replay as he gets it done. All right, let's go inside the octagon.
Little you see. Oh, my phone died. But yeah.
Oh, good shit. I thought you were gonna try to run it with Van again.
For sure, missing the last part of the game.
Yeah, he did.
Middleweight matchup between Anderson the Spider Silva and Vanderlei Silva.
Oh, fuck, I was there. Alright, good job, Ryan. should have got that outside kick though. It shouldn't even been a thing. I'm just saying. Well, no, he called the audible into shotgun. I should have called the timeout because he spread him out into empty tray, and so I was short of DB.
That was quick. Yeah. Holy shit.